Good morning everyone, how you all? I hope you all are doing fine and staying healthy. So students, what is the date today? Today is 20th of January and today we are going to study EVS, right? And what is the full form of EVS? EVS means Environmental Studies, right? And in EVS we study about our environment, okay? So today's topic is what we wear. Okay, so we have noticed that we wear something daily, right? है ना, कुछ ना कुछ हम लोग पहनते है ना body पे, right? तो today we are going to study about that what we wear. Okay, so we have different types of clothes for different places. Right? For example, if we go to school, what we wear? We wear our uniform. That is known as school dress. जब हम school जाते हैं तो हम क्या पहनते हैं? हम पहनते हैं school dress, या फिर उसे हम क्या बोलते हैं? उसे हम बोलते हैं uniform. Right? And in school dress, what we wear? Okay, so I have drawn two school dresses. Okay, one is, this is for a boy and this is for a girl. What a boy wear in school? Boys wear shirt, that is half shirt or full shirt, right? Full shirt in winters and half shirt in summers. Half shirt, then we wear a tie, right? In school dress we have a tie or a scarf and we have trousers. And we have belt also, right? Belt we tie on the waist. Okay. What else do we wear in school? We wear, okay, so we have got shirt, we have got a tie, then we have got a trouser or pants, right? We have got belt. And in legs, what we wear? In legs we wear what? Socks, right? In the feet and shoes, school shoes and socks. Okay. And what a girl wears in school? A girl wears a shirt, right? Half shirt or full shirt and a tie. Okay, a tie. And what else we wear? We wear skirts. Girls wear skirts, right? In the place of pants or trousers. For example, if a boy wears a pant or a trouser, a girl wears a skirt. लड़कियां क्या पहनती हैं? लड़कियां पहनती हैं skirt in place of pants or trousers, right? Different color of skirt. Okay, so which is the color of your skirt? आपकी skirt का color कौन सा है? आपकी school का? Do you remember? Okay, so next we are going to, these two are the dresses that we wear in school. One is for a boy and one is for girl. Next up we have the dress we wear is party dress. So I have worn two party dress. For example, if you have to go in a party, what do you wear? If you have to go in a party, you wear some fancy clothes, right? We wear some fancy clothes. For example, we wear shimmery frocks. For example, this is a frock of a girl, right? We wear fancy dresses, fancy, shimmery, beautiful, colorful frocks, right? If we go in a party, so this is a frock. And in the footwear, we wear different color of shoes and different heels also, right? So this is fancy dresses we wear when we go to a party. Next up is, this dress is for boys. When we boys go to party, what do you wear? You wear proper what? Blazers and trousers, right? Blazer, trousers. कंफर्टेबल। सो घर पे जब हम होते हैं तब हम कैसे कपड़े पहनते हैं, तब हम कुछ आरामदायक कपड़े पहनते हैं, है ना, जैसे कि लोअर हो गए, टी शर्ट हो गए, राइट। एंड व्हाट एल्स, व्हाट एल्स डू वी वेयर, ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल देर आर समर्स, जब गर्मियों का मौसम होता है, वी वेयर शॉर्ट्स, राइट, एंड टी शर्ट्स, राइट, वेस्ट, ऑल ऑफ दैट। एंड इफ इट्स विंटर्स, वी वेयर कैप्स, मफलर्स, राइट, एंड जैकेट्स, स्वेटर्स एंड पुलओवर्स, ग्लव्स इन दी हैंड्स, सो दैट वी आर प्रोटेक्टेड फ्रॉम cold. So this is the topic that we are going to study, that we are studying today, that is what we wear. Now we will watch a video of all the dresses that we wear at different places, okay? So get ready for the video, students. Okay, so we will now see different types of clothes that we wear. First one we have on the screen, that is, it is a T-shirt, right? In summers we wear T-shirt, so this is known as a T-shirt. Now next we'll see what else we have. Okay, so when we go outside we wear this. What is known as? This is known as a jeans, right? When we go to some mall or when we go for shopping or when we go for party also sometimes we wear jeans, right? So this is known as a jeans. Okay, next we'll see. Okay, so this is a skirt, right? Girls wear skirts. We wear skirts in schools also and outside school also, right? So this is a skirt. Okay, next we'll see what else is coming. Okay, so this one we have. These are known as pants, right? Beneath the shirt or vest, we wear pants. So these are known as pants, right? Next up is, okay, so ma'am was telling you, na, when we go to a party we wear beautiful colored dress. So this is a dress. This girl is wearing a beautiful dress. So when we go to a party we wear a dress. So this is a dress. Okay, so next we'll see what else is there. Okay, so in the feet, what we wear? In the feet, we wear shoes. So, these are a pair of beautiful shoes. पैरों में हम क्या पहनते हैं? पैरों में हम पहनते हैं shoes. So, these are our shoes. Next up we have is, okay, so this is a cap. Cap we wear on our head, right? Forehead. On our head, we wear a cap to protect ourselves from sunlight, right? So this is a cap. Okay, so that is all the things that we wear in our daily lives. Some we wear at a party and some in daily lives, right? Or daily or regularly. Okay students, so that's all for today's video. Now we will meet in our next class. Till then, what you need to do, you have to learn all the clothes that we wear, names of all the clothes. Okay students, so that's all for today's video. Now we will meet in our next class. Till then, take care, bye bye, have a good day.